as a result. Coyotes start back up right wing. Christian Dvorak, and he fires it in. Strange bounce comes off the Zamboni corner in front, and they score. Oh, just a bad break. And Lane Pederson has a goal in his first NHL game. And this one's tied again.
I'll tell you what, this is a fortunate bounce for Arizona. The Zamboni entrance here has always created some nightmares for goaltenders. The dump in that goes along the glass. There's the bad bounce. It's too far in front for Stolarz to be able to make a play on it. And I'll tell you what, for a guy playing in his first NHL game, Lane Pederson shows amazing patience here. He just outweighs Anthony Stolarz, pulls the puck around him, and slams it home to tie this game up. You know, he scored 20 goals.